They called him a traitor, but he saved the village. They called him ruthless, but he was suffering the most. They called him a villain, but he was just a broken hero. And they called him a monster, but he saved the world.